known Tom for many, many years. And I'd have to say there are two defining characteristics that I would use to describe Tom. One would be commitment, and the other would be integrity. If you're going into the trenches in battle, literally or figuratively, Tom Lauder is the guy that you want at your side. He is committed to family, he's committed to friends, he's committed to his colleagues in his business, he's committed to his community and the things that he believes in, and he is absolutely uncompromising in his commitment to anything that he does and anything that he believes in. My definition of integrity that everybody knows, I guess, is doing the right thing, especially when nobody is looking. And Tom, again, is completely uncompromising in his integrity.
Tom Lauder is a great guy. I've known Tom for, I guess, almost 30 years. Our initial contact was through business. As a matter of fact, back in the 60s, our dads did business together and became very, very close friends. So our families go way back.
Tom Lauder and I were first introduced by a mutual friend in the real estate business. Being the good salesman that he is, he recruited me to join Colonial Properties in 1997.
I know Tom through our relationship in the real estate industry. He's been a developer of real estate for all of his adult life, and in the early to middle 80s, we began doing construction for the Lauder companies called Colonial Properties.
I can truthfully say that I've known Tom Lauder longer than any other person because we're twin brothers. And I might add that he's been kicking me and screaming at me since day one.
In my mind, the ultimate expression, the ultimate compliment you can pay someone is to say he's a mensch. The Hebrew word mensch, a mensch is someone who does the right thing at the right time, regardless of the repercussions or the consequences it might have for him personally. And I don't know anyone in our community, anyone in my circle of friends who qualifies any more than Tom Lauder to be defined as a mensch.
As many of you know, he has a special interest in wines, and I think maybe, you know, some of the great wines like a Chateau Lafite is his preferred beverage, and I take issue with that. I think that he should embrace this trademark.
So I know Tom is a businessman, and maybe even more importantly, I know him as a member of this community. We have served on a number of boards together, we've raised money together, we've traveled together on occasion, and I just know that he's a wonderful guy. He and his family, Jarman, the girls, they are all committed to making this world a better place.
Very strong set of core values, which continues to set the tone for how we operate at Colonial Properties today.
Tom's one of those rare individuals that not only do they talk the talk, but they're willing to back up that talk with action. And I'm sure that whenever good things happen in the Birmingham area, if you kind of look around, guess you'll probably see either out front or in the background, I would see Tom Lauder more often than not.
Tom deserves this recognition and this honor from Israel Bonds because of his understanding of where Israel fits in the world and the role Israel plays and the role a strong Israel plays in ultimately in us having a world that's at peace, and particularly peace at the Middle East.
He has improved our community through the time and energy he has dedicated to numerous civic and charitable activities. And most importantly, he has always kept his family first.
Well, I can't think of anybody that should probably be considered any higher than Tom for the honor. Tom has done everything a person could do to to earn the respect of everyone in the community.
Colonial is a family business, and so it started by my dad in 1956, and so it was never a question of where we were going to work. We were always going to work in the family business, and that's how we got started. The day after we graduated from college, we started work. We were obviously not identical twins, but we always were best friends, and we always had playmates. So, and we always had a fight partner to go along with that.
Birmingham is a wonderful community. We're all very fortunate to live here, to be a part of this community, and to be a part of a community where so many people care about making a difference. No one cares any more about our community than Tom. He comes from a family of givers. He comes from a family that cares, that understands that they have been blessed, and through those blessings, they want to always be able to give back to the community. I can't think of any worthwhile projects that have taken place in and around Birmingham in the last dozen or so years that don't have Tom's mark on them in one way or another, either because he's led a campaign to raise money or because he and his family have been major contributors to the campaign. Ronnie and I have been involved with Tom and Jarman in a number of projects that we think or thought were very important to our community. And the thing that's always comes through to me with the Louders is that they're not giving their money and their time just because it's the right thing to do or because they want to help a particular organization. They're giving because they recognize that ultimately they get such great joy out of making this a better community. They get back more than they give, and they have a wonderful way of expressing that and showing the joy, real joy, that they get out of playing an active role in making this a better community for all of our citizens.
He's very respectful of all types of people, ethnic groups, backgrounds, religions, you name it. He doesn't show prejudice in any way, and he's just genuinely a fine person, and just very deserving of the honor. We've really had some good times, and the board has gotten to know each other very well, and there have been lots of good fun on the golf course, and Tom is a connoisseur of wines, and so we always are treated to the finest in food and spirits.
Went to Auburn University together, graduated about the same time, and he helped me get through many classes. Tom is, we're brothers, but we're also business partners, and we're also very good friends. I can't think of anyone who would be more deserving of an award like this than Tom Louder. Our dad kind of instilled upon us the obligation to pay your civic rent. If you're in a community and you're working in that community, he taught us that we have an obligation to give back to the community from which we earn our living. And I think Tom has done a wonderful job of doing that.
God commanded the prophet Micah to do justice, to love mercy, and to walk humbly with his God. That, my friends, is Tom Louder.